label of a soda product and you're wondering, hey, grams. Well, I see 50 grams, 70 grams, 60 grams, whatever grams there is in the soda. What does that really look like? How many grams is that? Well, I didn't know, so I thought I'd show you this instructional video and show you how many grams are actually in a 20-ounce bottle of Pepsi. So over here for today, we are going to be using the Pepsi bottle. I've got a third cup measuring cup, a quarter teaspoon, a Cuisine Art weight gram measurement weight scale for food, and I have some granulated sugar. This is just standard Great Value Walmart brand granulated sugar. All right, so let's get started. So we'll start off here by turning on our weight scale. And I'll show you, it is set down at the bottom there. In the bottom right, you can see G, that is for grams. So then next we need to find out, well, how many grams are in a 20-ounce bottle of Pepsi? If we look here, we see 250 calories. We're looking on the label, and there we go. We have 69 grams of sugar. So what does that really look like? Well, let's figure that out. We'll start off by taking our, again, third of a cup measuring cup. Straight edge, which today is a butter knife. I'm going to overflow this. Use our straight edge. Clear it off. There you go. We're nice and cleared. We're going to dump this on here. Wow, look at all that sugar. Okay, so that shows us 65 grams of sugar. So I'm going to go ahead and take my quarter teaspoon. So we're hovering between 69, right around the 69. So that tells me it is a third of a cup of sugar and half of a teaspoon.
If you like this video, please click like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, DIY Jeff.